Oh my gosh, he collapsed. The Japanese who just won and will face Paalam if he wins has just been carried out in a wheelchair. He looks exhausted.